Hey guys, it's Kat Yaks here, and today I'm just going to go metal detecting at a couple of playgrounds. It's a school day, and it's the middle of the afternoon, so hopefully there won't be too many children out. Let's see what we can get. Like we got an old penny. Not that old, it's a shield penny. Another penny. It's just an old bottle cap. Another penny. Got another signal here. Probably another penny. It's another crusty penny. On our quarter.
Hi.
Hi.
Did you find any treasure?
I found a couple of quarters and some pennies. And some jeans buttons.
What's the best thing you've ever found?
I've only had this like one summer, like last summer for a month, but I found I found $9 in change so far, but I found a brass ring. It was like it was from the 50s. Instead of the little pins they give little kids at airlines, it was a little ring.
That's kinda cool.
I found a few sets of keys too.
Is that a bummer? You're like, I wish I could get these back.
Yeah. It's usually a little kid like losing him on the playground. We've got a battery. It's pot tab. Got something right there. Look little bit of the playground. And Ricky. Says Rebel Attitude, Disney pendant. Got some trash. Got a penny. These are my finds from that day of hunting. I got 3/4 up here, just modern clad. 3 pennies. These 3 are all jeans buttons. Here's that pendant or necklace I found. It's 2 little bones. On the back it says Rebel Attitude. It says Disney on it. 2 washers, a little part of the playset, and the back to a pin. I looked around a little bit, never found the actual pin, but that would have been cool. Probably our best find was a surface find, the lighter, and it still works. I haven't bought a lighter in a few years. I don't know about you guys, but I always seem to find them.